Thank you very much. I was kidding you a little while earlier about how glad we are to be here in Minneapolis, and I think... No, I mean I wasn't. I wasn't kidding you, gang. What I'm getting at is the only way that we can actually say how glad we are to be here is to in part tell you exactly how glad we are that we're not a couple of other places in this beautiful country of ours.
Yeah. As we travel across this great Salem commercial known as the Midwest, there are many places that one would not want to visit, and I think I would like to dedicate this next song to those of you who are not from the city of which I sing.
Saturday night in Toledo, Ohio is like being nowhere at all. All through the day, how the hours rush by. You sit in the park and you watch the grass die. Ah, but after the sunset, the dusk and the twilight, when shadows of night start to fall, they roll up the sidewalks precisely at 10, and people who live there are not seen again. Just two lonely truckers from Great Falls, Montana, and a salesman from places unknown.
Says unknown.
All huddled together in downtown Toledo to spend their big night all alone. You ask how I know of Toledo, Ohio. Well, I spent a week there one day. They've got entertainment to dazzle your eyes. Go visit the bakery and watch the buns rise. But let's not forget that the folks of Toledo unselfishly gave us the scale. No springs, honest weight, that's the promise they've made. So smile and be thankful next time you get weighed. So whiv and wet whiv, let this be our motto, and let's let the sleeping dogs lie. So here's to the dogs of Toledo, Ohio. Ladies, we bid you goodbye.
Oh, yes.
Now, wait a minute. Hold on. I don't want you guys to think that we've got everything against Toledo. As a matter of fact, well, I live here in Minneapolis now, and I was at a drugstore today getting a prescription for a sort of a cold thing I have. And while I was waiting for the prescription to be filled out, I was sort of standing at the magazine rack, and I was going through some magazines. And I saw there today a magazine that I've heard a great deal about over the past several years that I've really never had a chance to read or anything. And so I picked it up, and I was sort of, you know, thumbing through it and everything, and... She was from Toledo.
So there.
Can't be all that bad, gang.
You're a dirty person.
Oh, yeah.